A large crocodile has dragged a dog underwater after snatching it from a beach, and the dog's devastated owner is pleading other visitors to keep careful. The estimated 5-meter-long beast sprang at two dogs Friday who were relaxing at a Cape York beach in North Queensland, according to a horrifying video of the attack.